Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today is a nighttime routine, except it isn't a routine, it's just a night. But CJ is out of town, he's in Arizona right now trying to find a job. So this is our last night without him. It's been honestly really, really hard. Like, I'm shocked at how hard it has been. I posted about it on my Instagram a little bit. Ireland's just not been a very good listener. But we've gotten better, so I'm glad that I didn't film this like in the first two nights. Come hang out with us tonight and see what we do on our own while I put the kids to bed and eat dinner and clean up and whatnot all by myself. I'm recording on my real camera. I got this camera for Christmas in 2011 and I don't know, kind of forgot about it. Like, I felt like the iPhone took such good pictures and every time I tried to take pictures with this camera, it was before I knew how to edit pictures. I just didn't like the way they looked because I didn't know how to edit them. But now that I have Lightroom and now that I, you know, have learned so much just from being on Instagram, I'm really digging my real camera, you guys. I'm just playing around with it right now.
It is 5:40. We're gonna have dinner probably soon, but Ireland ate a nectarine and got all wet. So we changed her clothes and just put her in jammies right now because I just did laundry. So this will be one of my activities tonight, is putting that laundry away. While CJ has been gone, I've been starting packing and cleaning and just going through our things. I swear I've gone through all of our belongings 9 million times, but knowing now like where we're going and when we're going, I feel more confident going through it. So this is a bag of all of our winter stuff. I need to vacuum close that, and books are in here. I've just been doing some work. This is what my house looks like right now, you guys. Real life. Kids playing. Hi. What are you doing? Just looking at your fishies? Chewing on the bink? We've been out a lot today, so all the naps have been thrown off. He had a very short nap. Ireland woke him up, but he's gonna go to bed in like 3 hours, so I don't think he's going back to sleep. He seems very happy right now. Huh. You don't seem like you're going to sleep anytime soon. Are you going to sleep? No? Yeah, that's sideways. There you go, you did it. Guys, I'm having so much fun with this camera! Let's go see. Do I look like a professional with a real camera? If I can get you in focus. There we go. What are you doing?
I mean, a dinosaur speaks.
Playing with your dinosaurs and a giraffe?
Yeah.
Oh. Whoa. And Xavier's gonna read a book. Okay, yeah. I'm gonna put away laundry. What are you guys doing?
I'm playing.
You're playing?
Yeah.
With Xavier?
Yeah. It's so simple.
Are you being nice?
No.
No, you're not?
No.
Why don't you read him a book?
No. It's just a simple. Wait, why is it not working?
Hey, can you put your undies and socks away, please? Go put them away.
I need to sleep first.
No, you're not going to sleep. Go put your undies and socks away. Put them away. Get out. Come on. Get down.
I'm trying.
Get down.
I'm trying to grab it.
Okay, grab it. Now get down and put them away.
Okay.
Thank you. And because I'm too lazy to actually hang all of these up, I'm just gonna throw them in the closet. The jammies are easy. Oh, Xavier's just hanging out there now. The jammies go in that special spot, but Ireland Cadence Everts. That is not where your undies and socks go. Put them away. I'm too lazy to hang all these up right now, so I'm just gonna throw them in there. Where do your socks and undies go?
Under the closet.
Yeah, come put them away. Do not throw your clothes on the floor. Need help?
Yeah.
Good job. Close it.
Need socks.
You already put the socks away. Close it. Close the drawer. Thank you.
Is there a lunch? Is there a lunch?
Hey, what do you want for dinner?
I want some pizza.
You want pizza?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go see what pizza we have.
I want shoes.
You don't need shoes.
I want shoes.
You don't need shoes.
Why not?
Let's go see. Well, we have fuller pizza. We have lots of different pizzas, actually. Maybe I'll make this one. Can't get it out with one hand. And this one. Trader Joe's. Gotta put the oven at what time? 425?
It's raining.
425. Perfect. Oh my goodness. It is raining. You're right. Welcome to the Pacific Northwest, people. It's the middle of June. Oh no, it's the end of June. And it was barely 70 degrees today.
Chips.
And raining. Lovely. No chippies.
Why not?
Because we're going to have pizza.
No, we're not.
Yeah, we are. You said you wanted pizza.
No.
Yeah.
We need pizza.
Okay. We're going to have it. Come look. We're going to have this pizza.
It's red. It's green. A tomato sauce pizza.
A tomato sauce pizza.
That's a sweet pizza.
Yeah. I haven't made a thumbnail for it yet. I haven't done anything for it yet that I'd show you guys how I do that. Lately, every video has been demonetized. Like, the second I click the button, let's make a thumbnail.
Based on my studies of attachment, based on my own personal experiences from my...
Pizza, 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 pizza. Bake for 7 to 8 minutes. This one says bake for way longer than that. This one says 12 to 15 minutes. This is like double the time. Whoops. Alexa, set a timer for 5 minutes. All right, one pizza is out. How is it? Yummy?
Mm-hmm.
It's pretty boring if you ask me. I cleaned up the living room a tiny bit, put the rest of the laundry away besides the kids' clothes. Alexa? Alexa, stop. Put you down in your seat, little baby.
As DJ likes to say, sex and pizza are like the same thing. Even when it's bad, it's still pretty good.
Hey, Mommy, you didn't finish your pizza.
What, honey?
You didn't finish your pizza.
I know.
Wait, a bubble.
A bubble in your pizza?
Yeah.
I have a problem. I love salt. I think it's because I have really low blood pressure. Yeah. It's better now.
Put some salt on yours.
I just like so heavily salt our food. So when I eat other people's food, it's just not nearly as good because it's missing salt. Hi, my baby. Do you want to watch a movie tonight?
Mm-hmm.
What movie do you want to watch?
I want Rapunzel.
Rapunzel?
Mm-hmm.
I think that can be arranged. I know you guys are going to be like, what? You're eating pre-prepared frozen foods and it's not whole wheat? No. It's not,
pizza,
but it's organic.
It's
I'm lazy, doing the single mom thing. Xavier has this little toy. It's meant for like chewing and whatnot. Ireland was stepping on it on the floor and I said, don't do that, that's not nice. She goes, why not? I said, because he chews on it, it goes in his mouth. She goes, it's not food, it's a giraffe. Because I'm always telling her not to put things in her mouth. And she goes, why? I said, because it's not food, we only put food in our mouth. This girl is outsmarting me. Get your shoe off the table.
Yeah.
No shoe on the table. Shoes are dirty.
No, you're not.
Yes, it is.
No,
no. No shoes on the table. Listen to Mommy. Listen, or you're going to be in trouble. You want to go to bed?
Yeah.
No, you need to keep eating dinner. We will not watch a movie. No Rapunzel unless you listen to Mommy.
Oh my goodness.
Something else that Ireland does?
It's ready.
Take your shoes off the table. When she says no to me, when I, you know, tell her to do something, I say, you need to listen. I'm the mommy. You can't say no to me. So then when she asks me for something and I say no to her, she goes, you can't say no to me. I'm Ireland. She's just too smart. She uses my own logic against me. All the time. You need to leave your shoes alone and eat.
I want my
shoes. Eat. Take a bite.
I want the red one.
Then eat the red one. Pick it up and eat it. Should I show them what you're doing to your pizza? She's eating the crust
off all the pizza. Naughty.
Crazy child. Why isn't she eating the cheese? Cheese is the best part. You're like daddy. Oh, you think bread is the best part.
Howdy.
What?
Howdy.
Howdy. So this is the latest thing that Ireland takes forever to eat her food. And she keeps getting up and doing stuff. So I make her sit in a high chair like a baby and eat. No distractions, no playing. She just has to sit there until she finishes eating. Huh? How old are you?
Two.
Show me two. Down. That's up. There. Yeah. Okay, keep eating. So Xavier has been awake for 2 hours. He's getting really grumpy, if you couldn't tell by the whining. So normally I make Ireland clean up her room before bed, but since she's still eating and he is tired, I am just gonna clean it up really quickly because I don't want her in here being loud while he's sleeping. I get asked all the time how they do sharing a room, and like 95% of the time it's great. But the other 5% of the time, like if I send her to her room because she was naughty and then she's crying, she wakes him up. I do have him sleep with white noise always, even for naps, but sometimes still gets woken up, speed picking up, because I hate when there's stuff all over the floor, even if I have to push everything to a corner. That's what I will do. Push it all to the corner. Everything out of the way. Now, okay, I'm ready for bed. You guys, he literally fell asleep on the floor out there. I set him down on his belly on the floor. He fell asleep. But you need to eat some Milkies before you go to bed, buddy. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I know. So sleepy, honey. So you can't go to sleep yet. Gotta stay up just a little bit longer. We got lotion on. Lotion, 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 lotion. I love, love, love the Mama Bear diapers from Amazon, you guys, like so much. They remind me of the Costco diapers, which I really love, but they're crap free. They don't have any dyes or chlorine or whatever other stuff, fragrances. So they're a clean diaper that is effective. Huh. You gotta eat some Milkies before you go to bed. You had some banana, but you need some Milkies too. He has been waking up in the night. He was sleeping 8 to 10 hours through the night, and then he started waking up randomly. And you know, my first thought is, oh, he's going through a growth spurt, so I would nurse him, and because he seemed awake, but. In reality, I looked it up, and basically, anytime there's a new milestone, like sitting up, crawling, rolling over, babies don't sleep well. Thank you. are you doing? Are you eating? No, you're not. Keep eating. Listen, we're not watching a movie unless you eat. You will not get to watch a movie. It's too late. No more movie.
I don't want to watch a movie.
No, it's too late. You didn't eat. It is really storming outside. Of gray clouds. Are you ready to go to bed?
No.
You want to call Daddy?
Yeah.
You want to see Daddy?
No.
No?
We're watching a movie.
No, we're not watching a movie. You didn't finish your pizza. It's too late for a movie. It took too long to eat. You took way too long. Anything when you don't ask nicely. Yeah, in a minute. I'm not ready to get you out yet. I'm cleaning up.
No.
I have to put the pizza away that you didn't finish. Why didn't you eat all your pizza?
No.
You're full? Is your belly full?
No, it's not.
It's not?
No, it's not.
Are you hungry?
No.
Well, then you're full. If you're not hungry, that means your belly's all full. You're gonna have to eat pizza tomorrow, or maybe Daddy will eat it when he gets home. Pizza, pizza.
Pizza, pizza, pizza.
Pizza, pizza, pizza.
Pizza, pizza,
pizza. Pizza, pizza, pizza.
Pizza, pizza, pizza.
A.
B.
C.
D.
E.
F.
G.
H.
I.
J.
K.
L.
M.
N.
O.
P.
Q.
R.
S.
T.
U.
E.
W. Y.
Z.
Now I know my ABC. Next time won't you sing with me? I'm putting the blankie away.
No.
And I was going to go put jammies on.
No.
Yeah. I need to put jammies on.
No.
Rain, rain, go away, come again, never.
Yeah. Mommy, what's the fit? Rain, 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 go away. La, 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 the sun. La, 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 the sun. No! Now. We have seen. We have seen.
Mm-hmm.
We have seen.
Yep.
We have a vacuum. Low, 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 low. I like the sun. Low, 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 low. I like the sun. Low, 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 low. I like the sun. Low, 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 the low to you. I know. I know. A minute. Mow. No. Hunch. Shove it on the bed.
You want to see the rain?
Yeah.
You can see the rain. Through the window.
Open it.
Nah.
Open it.
Can you ask me nicely instead of being bossy?
Can you open it, please?
I'll open it just a wee bit. Do you like how I tell her no and then I'm like, well, okay. I kind of just talk myself into it. Holy moly. That's it. Just a little bit.
Wait, open it.
I did open it just a little bit. I was sitting here on my phone listening to a Bachelorette recap. I don't know if y'all watch The Bachelorette, but I was listening to a recap because it was funny. Oh, lightning. Oh, took my contacts out. They're my natural eyeballs. For those of you who like to see what my eyes look like without contacts. What's that noise?
It's a rain cloud.
A rain cloud?
Yeah. I need boots.
You need boots?
Yeah.
You're not going in the rain.
Why not?
Because it's nighttime.
No, it's not.
Yeah.
No.
We gotta call Daddy.
Okay. Get the computer.
Get the computer?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's see if Daddy answers. Ooh, my computer's cold after sitting by the window. Thunder.
Thunder. Yeah.
Lightning and the thunder. Oh, crap. Hi.
I'm about to leave here.
I'm home.
Where are you going?
Play basketball this time.
Oh, well, Ireland needs to go to bed. Oh, hi. Ireland, who is that? It's Uncle Tony.
Hi, Irie. Last time she saw me, I was all clean cut, and she was like,
what?
Say hi, Uncle
Tony. Are you being shy? That's Basil's daddy.
It's more like a plug of two. She has my facial expressions.
No, she has your entire face, besides your chin.
She has your entire face. What? No way. All right, sweetheart, I have you.
Well, we're going to have to read scriptures and everything without you then, because she didn't take a nap today.
Okay. Then I'll pray with you and
I'll get
back to you.
Okay. Hello, who is that? Philly or Ryder?
Hello.
Hi, Ryder dude. Are you a Ninja Turtle?
Yes.
Wow. Ireland, say hi to Ryder.
Hi, Ryder.
Hello.
We're doing a bit.
Ooh, star. My brother has an emoji pillow.
An emoji pillow?
Emoji? No!
Okay, bye-bye!
Okay, bye!
Hello!
Hi!
Hello,
it's Basil!
It's not Basil, it's Basil's mommy! It's Auntie Jasha!
I want to see Basil!
You want to see Basil? I think Basil's sleeping.
Okay, bye-bye. I got Stickle.
There is like a crazy storm, like crazy lightning happening right now. Thunder's crazy. Okay, say bye to Daddy. Say goodnight.
Oh, that's for Daddy.
I know, but I gotta go. I love you.
I love you.
Bye, beauty. Goodnight.
Give Daddy kisses. Oh, she doesn't want to. You have to give Daddy kisses. There. Give Daddy kisses.
I'm trying to get it out.
Oh, I found the lightning.
I love
you.
Love you. Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.
I'm going to see Daddy.
Daddy is going to go play basketball with Uncle Jake.
I'm going to put Daddy on scriptures.
I know. We're going to have to read scriptures. Just you and me, honey.
I'm scared.
You're scared? Oh, I'm sorry. Woo! Dropping the kapooper. Let's read scriptures.
No.
Yes. Let's read scriptures. Come on, I got them for you. Come on. Come sit with me. It is scripture time. We need to read scripture.
pictures.
In Christ appears to Mary Magdalene in the garden. He appears to disciples and shows his resurrected body. Thomas feels the wounds in Jesus' hands, feet, and side. Jesus is the Christ, the Son of God.
I'm dead already.
No, you need to come sit and read scriptures. Come on, hurry, hurry.
I'm dead already.
Come here right now.
Okay.
We're going to read scriptures really quickly. Come on, come help me read.
Okay.
Come on my lap. Come snuggle.
I want this.
Come snuggle.
I want this.
Okay?
Okay. Now read another day. Come on another day. Dear Johnny. I love you.
I love you. Okay. The first day of the week cometh Mary Magdalene early, when it was yet dark, unto the sepulchre, and seeth the stone taken away from the sepulchre. Then she runneth and cometh to Simon Peter and to the other disciples whom Jesus loved, and saith unto them, They have taken away the Lord out of the sepulchre, and we know not where they have laid him. Peter therefore went forth, and the other disciple, and came to the sepulchre. For as yet they knew not the scripture, that he must rise again from the dead.
Scriptures.
Then the disciples went away again unto their home. But Mary stood without at the sepulchre weeping, and as she wept, she stooped down and looked into the sepulchre. And see two angels in white sitting, one at the head and the other at the feet, where the body of Jesus had lain. And they say unto her, Woman, why weepest thou? She saith unto them, Because they have taken away my Lord, and I know not where they have laid him. We will brush your teeth after.
No.
Mary Magdalene came and told the disciples that she had seen the Lord, and that he had spoken these things unto her.
This is outside.
No, you need to come sit down. We're reading scriptures. Then came Jesus, the doors being shut, and stood in the midst, and said, Peace be unto you. Then saith he to Thomas, Reach hither thy finger, and behold my hands. Ye might have life through his name. The end.
Wait, I want to read scriptures.
We just did. We're all done.
I want to read.
We already read them. We're all done.
I heard the rain.
Yeah, the rain's all gone. It's not raining anymore. Okay, let's go.
I need to have rain.
Because it's naughty. Because you could fall off and get hurt. Get down right now.
Okay.
And you don't play with salt.
Well, yeah, I play with salt.
Because then you'll make a mess.
Why? And why?
Salt is messy.
No.
It is bedtime.
I'm about to wait. Mom, don't turn the light on.
Off?
I love you.
I love you.
I love you too. I'm in mommy's bed.
No, you're not sleeping in mommy's bed. You need to go to sleep in Ireland's bed.
No.
Yes.
No.
So it's a little after 8. I'm gonna have to pump before I go to bed. Left you are up, up, up the world so high. You sing. In the sky. Do you want to sing I'm a Child of God?
Yeah.
Okay, sing it.
It has to be taught on my phone.
On my phone?
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
No.
And he's a savior.
He thinks it was a nap. Wasn't a nap. No, no, no. Don't go in there.
Why not?
Because he needs to go back to sleep.
I want to go get him.
No, no, no. We're not going to go get him.
Why not?
Because he's going to sleep.
No, I want to go get him. Hi. Do you have pictures? Yeah. There. Yeah, I did it.
Oh, good job. Okay, say goodnight to everyone.
Goodnight to everyone.
So once she goes to bed, I will just start editing this and
jump.
Clean up the floor and sit on my phone and wait for CJ to call me back when he's done with basketball. I might start reading a new book. I really loved reading the Saints book before I went to bed. And now I don't have anything to read, so I think I'm going to start reading this other book. But that's it, you guys. This was so, so long. Sitting here on the floor. So I tried to edit the video, and Ireland said she wanted to FaceTime Papa, which is my dad. So we talked to him, and then Xavier woke up, and I think it's because he ate some banana. His stomach was a little upset. So I gave him some grape water and then fed him, gave him a bottle and nursed him.
No!
So his belly should be really full. We should be ready for sleep. Hi. It is 9 o'clock. My kids stay up late.
Yeah.
It's just what we do. Get your fingers out of your mouth. So now we're going to bed. So the video's over. Boy loves kisses. Hehehehe